And I do the
doo-doo.
I can hardly breathe. Hey guys, even though this isn't the best time for me to film this video, today I woke up and I was like, I want to film a video. So today I'm going to talk to you about contouring your nose. This is the worst possible time for me to do it because I'm sick and I've been blowing my nose like crazy. It's very dry. And when you have a lot of dry skin around your nose, your makeup can go on a little patchy, which mine did today. But I woke up today and I said I want to film a video, so
let's do it.
I don't really have a big nose, so it's not like when I contour my nose, I'm trying to make it look smaller or make it look more turned up. I have a very turned up nose. It's what my mom calls a pug nose. And there's no form of a bump or anything on my nose. It's like a ski slope. And the reason I contour my nose though is because I think it's just such a pretty look. It really finishes your makeup look and makes it look so much better, I think. If you do have a large nose or a bulbous tip or a big hump on your nose, you can totally fake what looks to be a nose job with just makeup. So I'm going to briefly tell you how to do that today. When contouring your nose, the key is keep it light, keep it simple. You don't have to always do it, but I do think it gives just such a pretty, the shirt is trying to choke me, finished look to any look that you're doing. My favorite way to do it is to use a cream product blended out with a powder product. It just gives a really soft, pretty look, I think. I have purchased actual contouring sticks before in the past. This is the one by M Cosmetics by Michelle Fine. But my favorite product to use is actually the L'Oreal True Match Super Blendable Crayon Concealer. And I get mine in shade in 678. And it twists up. This is just the best thing ever to contour your nose with. And then to blend it out, I just use a contour powder or a bronzer. Y'all know I'm a big fan of the Nars Laguna bronzer. If you follow me on my blog, I wear this all the time. So the first thing that I do is using the crayon. I just do a really light line from my brow all the way down the side of the nose on either side. And then for the tip, if you want to make it look like your nose is kind of turned up on the end, you do it in a V right there on the end of your nose. So then once you have the lines, I blend them out with my fingers. My favorite brush to use to blend it out is the brush that came in the Naked 2 palette by Urban Decay. And I just dip it in a little bit of my bronzer or contour powder and I really blend out that line. On the side of your nose, your contour will actually come up and meet where you do your blending out crease color on your eyeshadow. So you can actually take that all the way around, down the nose, across the tip, in this crease, down the side of the nose, and around the tip. Do not use a brush that's too big to contour your nose. I see people using like a powder brush or a blush brush, and it will cover like literally the whole side of their nose. You don't want to do that. You actually want this part of your nose to be light. That's actually more slimming. And then you want a slightly dark area right on the top of the sides of the nose. The closer you bring that contour together, the slimmer your nose is actually going to look. So you want it light here, a line of dark, bright in the center of the nose, a line of dark, and light over here on this side. If you have oily skin, you don't necessarily want to highlight the bridge of your nose with something glittery or shimmery. Use a matte powder out of one of your contour palettes, a simple face setting powder, or even an eyeshadow, and that's typically what I do. My favorite brush to blend out the bridge of the nose is the Sephora Pro Airbrush Concealer Brush. It's number 57, and I'll just dip it in some matte powder and I dab it on the bridge of my nose. For today's video, I did use a little bit of the highlight that I'm wearing on my cheeks. It's the Bobbi Brown Shimmer Brick in pink. And so what I do always do, even if I do a matte color down the center of my nose, I'll dip my brush in my highlight, and I do the tip of my nose. That gives a very youthful look, and it makes your nose look a little bit more turned up. So yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed, and I hope this helped you out. If you're wanting to know how to contour your nose and do it naturally, if you are really trying to slenderize your nose or hide some imperfections, by all means, go a little darker with your products, and I think you'll be really surprised at just how different your nose can look. If you have any questions, leave them down below. Check me out on my blog or get up with me on any other social media. And if you have any questions, just let me know. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great day. Bye.